The worst Wii games based on movies. First off, we have Alvin and the Chipmunks. Oh gosh, poor graphics, poor sound effects, poor audio. It was a pain to play. Next, we have Jaws Ultimate Predator. My biggest complaint is it is so repetitive. Swim around, hit any threats, get some points, and that's it. Next, we have Rio. It's not a game that you can really play for longer than 20 minutes. You have to love the actual movie, and you have to have some friends, or else it's just not gonna be that much fun.